Hello YouTube. In this video, I'm going to be showing my tricolor turf war matches that I've done so far. And just a disclaimer, most of these are losses as tricolor turf wars are heavily rigged against the defenders. And also, I'd like to add that I've used the Splatbrella for the majority of these matches, so if you like Splatbrella content, here you go. Sit back, relax, and enjoy my suffering as I, in vain, attempt to actually win some of these. I think I've only won like twice out of like 12 matches, I don't know. Yeah, into the clips. Thank you. So, this is around the point where I started to get a little bit tilted, because I switched from Brella to my other main, Tri-Stringer. But to my dismay, I completely forgot that Big Bubbler is kind of strong in this mode, and yeah, I literally cannot hit the guy getting the signal if there's a Big Bubbler. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so as you can see, that match was a total disaster. I could literally do nothing. Yeah, I got zero splats. So I just completely abandoned ship on Tristar, and I went to Tetradulies, which was an old lane of mine from Splatoon 2. My logic here is that the Reef Slider can phase through the big bubbler and blow it up from the inside. This didn't work either, as you'll see. After that, I kept trying my luck with Tetradulies. Here's another one. Thank you. Apologize if you notice cuts in the footage. My phone keeps dying as I'm trying to record this, so it's a bit inconvenient. But anyway, there's a next match, and of course, I lose. And just take a good look at my KD ratio. Take a good look at that. This mode is brutal. Yep. Here's more losses. We almost had it, but we didn't. during the Splatfest. I wonder how many people have found this video. Not a lot, probably. Here's more of me losing. Thank you. is in the three? Wait. Yeah, this game's fun, guys. It's very, very fun. Didn't die that entire time, yet I still lost. I barely remember this one. This is just sad to watch. Oh. And then I finally win one. Also, somewhere in between here and the last match, I won a 100x battle, so I might show that off. Just to prove that I'm not completely worthless, the big man here. Thank you. Where is that 100x? I think it's this one. Here it is, okay. This video is going to be insanely long. I'm just now realizing. Few people who have found this video in the first place and have made it this far. I don't know. Comment that you've made it this far. Do something, I guess. We win this match by like 1%. And we're all doing the fun victory dance. Alright. Back to the tricolor stuff. Here's another defeat. No. have the weird crown on top of my username. Which, I don't even know if you guys can see my username, since the phone quality of this video kind of makes it too bright to make out. Let's wrap. What else? There's this. Dang, it played a lot more matches than I thought it. Thank you. And that is 0.4 of a percentage right there. That I did recently. I won back to back, which is something, I guess. And the last one. Thank you. honestly surprised I even won that match. I don't know. Anyway, that is the last match I'll be showing for right now. Is that the last match? Yeah, that's the last match I have. I don't know if I'll upload again. About the Splatfest again. But, if Team Water wins, you'll be hearing from me. Which, probably won't happen. If you have any feedback for making videos with an iPhone camera, please let me know. I desperately need them, and I don't want to be looking like I'm playing this on a cheese grater. That'd be preferable. And anyway, thanks, bye.